Which is why, even though I can't stand SpongeBob, but at the same time, well, I love him. I love him, and I hate him.
Oh.
He's like ice cream with salt on it, because he's sweet and super annoying. He's nice and nails on chalkboard annoying. Okay, fine, he's mostly super freaking annoying. But this little nattering nooch is my friend. And he doesn't deserve to die.